Hello everybody, this is Mika Komachinyama, and I'm here to share with you guys my new book. I've been working on this book for like 9 months now, and I'm very excited that it's out. It's been 4 days already. It's called I Don't Mind Waiting. You know, everybody is around talking about relationships, talking about dating, talking about courtship, talking about marriage. Most times the person who's single is left wondering, how about me? How do I get to live my life? We are always thinking the relationship, the ideal relationship, is the ultimate goal of life. So I'm here for you guys, the single guys. We're here to redefine singlehood. Not only for the single guys though, even people who are dating, even people who are in relationships. This book is a book not just on relationships, but on personal development. You get to discover yourself. You get to understand that during this period of singleness, first of all, true singleness is where you discover that you need to have a relationship with God. That is the first thing. And from that relationship, because you come from God as a child of God, you begin to discover yourself, discover your identity, your ability, your potential, your purpose, and you begin to maximize your time. Let me read for you guys one of the quotes that I have on part two, called Keys to Personal Growth. It says, "The best way to maximize your time is to use it to develop habits that lead you to having a productive personal awareness." By the way, that's my quote right there. So just tweet it right there, Kakoma. Yeah. Yes. So, and one of the questions that part 2, chapter 2 deals with is, how can one embrace their identity? And let me just read for you guys the first paragraph. It says, "It is through the intentional journey of self-discovery. Your identity is too important to be neglected to chance or circumstance. Identity, as we have seen, defines you. It is your self-concept. Without knowing who you are, life is meaningless and experimental. We live it on trial and error basis, and that is the common case in society today. And I don't want it to be a common case for you. I want you to discover your identity, to be about establishing your goals, so that even when that person comes into your life, you'll be working together on something meaningful, that your life will be wonderful, and as you walk with God together and be impactful in your society." Get this book, guys. Get this book. Only a few copies are left. Trust me, people have been making orders, so make sure you're not left out on this. Thank you very much. Until next time, make sure you share this video, like and comment. Bye.